This guide will walk you through replacing the hard drive in your PS4. Here's what you'll need. If you want to back up all of your game, app, and save data, you'll also need an external hard drive. If you want to move all of your important info to the new SSD, you need to start here. Connect your external hard drive to the PS4 and make sure it's large enough to copy all of your data. Then power on your system, go to Settings, System, Backup and Restore. Select Backup PS4, then press X to add a checkmark for saving applications. Your PS4 will restart and copy all of your data. This process might take a few hours depending on how many game saves and other large files you have. Make sure the PS4 is powered down and unplugged. When the power indicator is off, the system is completely off. If the power indicator is lit up in orange, the system is in standby mode. Slide the hard drive bay cover out to remove it. Remove the screw holding the hard drive tray and slide it out. Now you remove the four screws holding the hard drive to the mounting bracket. Once that's done, place your SSD in the mounting bracket and tighten the four screws. For easier installation, you can attach a spacer. Attach the SSD to the system by replacing the screw and slide the cover back on. After the hard drive has been replaced, the system software must be reinstalled. Using a computer, go to the link found in the description below to download the latest system software. Your USB drive will need at least 1 gig of free space to download the file. On your USB drive, create a folder named PS4, and inside that folder, create another folder named Update. Save the file into your new folder with the file name PS4UPDATE.PUP. Now go back to your PS4 and make sure it's powered off. Insert the USB drive into your PS4, then press and hold the power button for 7 seconds. Select Initialize PS4, reinstall system software, and follow the on-screen instructions. Connect the external hard drive with your saved data, then go to System, Backup and Restore, then select Restore PS4, and select your backup file. If you want to learn how to replace a hard drive in a different system, please let us know which one in the comments below. Thanks for watching.